Greetings, everyone. In this update on the celebrity front, we delve into the financial challenges faced by entrepreneur and music mogul Damon Dash. The latest reports suggest that Dash is now seeking a child support reduction from his ex-wife, fashion designer Rachel Roy. Damon Dash has reportedly filed for a child support modification, citing financial hardships and claiming that his income for the entire year of 2022 was less than $6,000. This surprising revelation comes from a public figure who has been a prominent name in the entertainment industry. Kindly buy into our feed and snap the ringer symbol prior to continuing on. As we await further details, speculation is rising about the reasons behind Dash's financial struggles and how this legal move might impact his ongoing relationship with Rachel Roy and their shared responsibilities. For an in-depth look at this developing story, don't miss the chance to watch the full video. We've got the exclusive details, insights, and expert opinions on Damon Dash's plea for child support reduction. Much obliged to you for watching and for getting some margin to peruse. We hope that you liked his video. We'll see you next time with a more useful video, so please rate it and share it with your friends. Happy morning!